A big part of my decision to coming to Cal Poly was the first year and beyond architecture programs, and the Design Village was a big part of that.
Design Village is an event where students, both from Cal Poly and from other schools around California, head up into Poly Canyon, build structures, and live in them for the weekend.
It's a lot lighter than I was expecting.
It's kind of heavy. I don't know if it'll last 40 minutes, but we'll see.
How long did it take to build?
Oh, a long time. Most of it's light. We found it all in the dumpster.
How's the wheel going, guys?
Oh, it's going.
I love it.
Okay, better?
That's perfect.
How can you build something that's ergonomic? How do you build something that's lightweight, convenient for different people to carry different parts?
How's it feeling? Pretty light?
Not at all, but it's okay. It's going good.
You know, you have almost 500 participants come out here. It really takes up the entire hillside.
Oh,
you're good. You didn't see that.
Our team is called Germination, and our design's based off of the seed pod. The seed pod opens and it breaks down all these lines, and that's what this is.
It's incredible. It's one of the reasons why I came to Cal Poly. I knew I'd be able to jump right into architecture, and this is us living in structures we're designing and building. It's kind of surreal.
We made these.
Yeah, we did. Sold them up.
The most surprising part is how much our design has changed, because we've had to redo this over and over and over and come to different conclusions. It's so amazing. I think it's a really unique experience. It's living up to what I expected.
Hi!
Welcome to our crib.
I think it's really crazy. I thought it was something you did your third or fourth year, being able to see right from the get-go what you're learning in your classes is really valuable and motivating as a student.
What does it feel to be done?
Incredible.
And now we have to sleep in it for 48 hours.
It's gonna work.